Sometimes commercial films require you to play dumb characters. That's just how it is. And you, I feel like as an actor, you need commercial films and performance-oriented films. So it's a movie, it doesn't have to be realistic. If you play a dumb character, that doesn't mean Anu Emanuel is actually dumb, right? So, but people, a lot of people said bad things about me and Kirti. And look where Kirti is now. Mahanati. So one good film, if a director gives you one good film, your life is set.
So you're waiting for...
Yeah, of course.
You decide on your own or you will ask somebody before you sign
up. One second, excuse me?
You are supposed to do Kita Rodri.
Yeah.
Happened.
Yeah.
What happened actually?
I was doing Naperu Surya at that time. Actually, Geeta Govindam came to me first, then Naperu Surya came. So I was in consideration for a lot of films. And at that time, Arjun Reddy didn't release. And I heard the script, I really liked it. Shailaja Reddy, everything was like happening at the same time, so I couldn't do it. So then the director insisted, you have to do a cameo at least in this film. So I did a cameo. But I didn't see the film yet, but I heard it's doing really good. So, kind of regret not doing it.
Extremely good, not really good. The film
extremely good. Okay, extremely good. You were asking something before?
No, you signed on your own decision you will take, or you will ask the main agent, or you will ask your well-wisher, or you ask somebody before signing it, because you are not well with the language. When the director narrated the script, How do you like take it that you understand the script properly?
I can understand Telugu. I can speak also a little bit. But I take my own decision. A manager doesn't involve in nothing. And he only manages me. So he's someone who just says, Anu, there's this film. Do you want to do it or not do it? Then I listen to the script and I take my own decision. I don't even tell my family members about it.
Hi
India Glitz viewers,
for all the latest movie review,
interview,
latest updates,
subscribe IG Telugu.
Please subscribe to IG Telugu.
Please follow IG Telugu.
Please subscribe to IG Telugu.